Champions to crown, beginning with 3A here between Joliet Catholic and Burlington Central. You are here on RCN Broadcasting on hypercast.net. We are all, as always, joined by IHSA Radio with Jim Taylor and Kevin McCaffrey on the call. This game will be followed by another trophy presentation and then the two matchups from 4A, the consolation and the championship game. Rumor has it that we have a lot of fans coming later on this evening, so stick around, the atmosphere should be good. So right after we come back, we have the 3A championship game, Joliet Catholic, Burlington Central, Jim and Kevin on the call, here on RCN Broadcasting and hypercast.net.
Gentlemen, welcome to Redbird Arena and IHSA Class 3A Championship Volleyball. This evening's championship match features Burlington Central and Joliet Catholic Academy. Let's meet the participants in this evening's contest. For the home team, the Rockets of Burlington Central, who enter the match with a record of 35 wins and 6 losses, please meet Coach Marvin Levitt, who has a career record of 532 wins, 159 losses in a 19-year career. And for the visiting team, the Angels of Joliet Catholic, who entered the match with a record of 38 wins and 3 losses, 9 ties, please meet Coach Christine Scheibe, who has a career record of 257 wins and 69 losses, 9 ties in her 9-year career. And now, let's meet the players. First, the non-starters. From Burlington Central, number 2, Sydney Sand. From Burlington Central. From Joliet Catholic, number 2, Stephanie Barrichello. From Burlington Central, number 6, Emily Moxness. From Joliet Catholic, number 5, Lauren Robertson. From Burlington Central, number 9, Stephanie Sipinski. From Joliet Catholic, number 7, Jennifer Murphy. From Burlington Central, number 11, Katie Molesky. From Joliet Catholic, number 8, Katie Shainstead. From Burlington Central, number 14, Kaylee Swearingen. From Joliet Catholic, number 9, Brittany Buttemeyer. From Joliet Catholic, number 13, Jordan Earl. From Joliet Catholic, number 14, Vanessa Owusu. And now, let's meet the starting lineups. For Burlington Central, a 5'10" senior, the captain of the Rockets, number 16, Molly Turk. For Joliet Catholic, a 6'2" sophomore, number 11, Lainey Wyman. For Burlington Central, a 5'8" senior, number 7, Megan Zazada. And for Joliet Catholic, a 5'9" junior, number 10, Elisa Warren. From Burlington Central, a 6-foot junior, number 1, Stephanie Holtis. And from Joliet Catholic, a 5'9" senior, number 4, Katie Hickey. From Burlington Central, a 5'8" sophomore, number 3, Audrey Jukic. And from Joliet Catholic, a 6-foot junior, number 12, Claire Radich. For Burlington Central, a 5'9" freshman, number 18, Caitlin O'Reilly. And from Joliet Catholic, a 5'8" junior, number 1, Anne-Marie Hickey. Burlington Central, a 5'9" junior, number 12, Taylor Scully. And from Joliet Catholic, a 5'8" senior, the captain of the Angels, number 3, Gina Vera. Rounding out the starting lineup for both teams, the libero position, from Burlington Central, a 5'6" freshman, number 5, Samantha Bone. And the libero for the Angels, a 5'5" junior, number 6, Stephanie Kekka. The floor officials for this match are Julie Colwell and Chris Curry, who will serve as referees. The line judges for this match are Marie Trapp and Mark Fabonio. Barb Maui and Cindy Eggemeyer serve the IHSAs as officials coordinators. Let's play volleyball.
And the 3A championship about to get set here. Two great teams, two great records, a combined 73-9, a tremendous season for both teams, and now one of them's going to go home with the top hardware and one will go home with second place hardware. I suspect, Jim, that this will probably go 3, and I don't think we'll be able to say at the end of it that anybody lost or anybody dominated. I think it's just going to be a matter of who can withstand everybody's, the other team's rushes, the other team's runs, and who can hang together and focus and just do all the little things, including the digs and the blocks and the cover-ups. We'll get set. Teams now make their way out for the pregame handshake. It'll be Burlington Central on our right, Joliet Catholic on our left to start the match. And it looks like the Angels will begin with serve.
We have two very active student sections here, Burlington Central in the whiteout today with their white t-shirts.
Yeah, they're doing that little body wave thing there. I better not look, I might get seasick.
And in the all black is Joliet Catholic Academy. What about the Wheaton St. Francis band here today? This is the first time I've seen a pep band have one of their players sing a couple of songs tonight. That was interesting.
That must be a little hard for Joliet Catholic to have Wheaton St. Francis singing their song, singing the song. And away we go. The first serve was by Lainey Wyman. Burlington Central sends it. Played deep there. It was probably going out. On the outside, the Angels attack. Turk the set. First down. And the first blood drawn by Stephanie Holtis of Burlington Central. 1-0. She got a great high set here on the opposite side, on the outside, and she buried it down the middle, 1-0. And on serve, it's Molly Turk, one of the two setters in the Lady Rockets' two-set offense. Deep set. Back for the Angels. The Angels blocked at the wall. Cross set fought by Sasada. Dug out by the Angels. Cross set for the Angel attack. And a net violation this time by Burlington Central, the Lady Rockets.
Well,
I think
libero,
it was number, was it the libero?
Well, no, the libero made a great play to keep that play alive. Kekka for, or Gina Vera, rather.
Alyssa Warren with the serve. Turk the set on the return. Back set attack. Doug. Joliet Catholic has to free it over. Nice attack there. Turk crosses. Holtis the dump. Stave. Cross set. Hawks. And the ball down before the pancake could be made. A great drive there by Molly Turk. As Katie Hickey got the drop over.
Yeah, the libero.
And it's 2-1 Angels.
Yeah, the libero Kekka for Joliet Catholic.
Serve over. Turk, cross set, Holtis, off touch, Doug. Hickey.
Three ball over.
Alyssa Warren. Turk again on the cross set down the middle, Holtis. Hammer down. Stephanie Holtis came from way outside to the middle, right over the eye of the Redbird, and slammed it down 2-2. Megan Zasada, senior right side for the Lady Rockets, served deep, played. And now free ball here for Anne-Marie Hickey. Turk dumps over. Nice decision. Molly Turk saw that everybody backed up looking for the possible outside hit. She just dumped it over, hit the floor, got the point. 3-2 Rockets. Sasada. Long serve, 3-3, first service error. Angels on serve. Subbing in, Jennifer Murphy. Junior setter and defensive specialist. Here comes Murphy. Deep left. Turk, short down the middle, Holthus. Wham, slam. Stephanie Holthus, 4-3. Ay, caramba, if she gets started, it's going to be tough for the Angels because she's got some major leap and some hitting power, and the Angels are not particularly tall across the front line. Holthus, jump serve, well played. Hickey on the slam and down. And Marie Hickey got a great set. Gina Vera, 1,000 assists this year, 1,000 plus, one of the best in the state. She said Hickey, and Hickey gave it right down the throat.
Good serve.
Holthus at the wall. Scully was blocked. Hickey on the outside, dumps it down. Got almost a push down there, and she got away with the push. Angel point, 5-4. Hickey's tall enough that she can jump up and push it. She does not have to necessarily slam it from the outside. Turk, up. Holthus. Correction, Scully. Dug out. Hickey, slam. Off dug. Point. Now they're going to have to free ball. Nice play there. Scully with the save. Back set runner. Kill point, Lainey Wyman. Vera gave her a great back set as the Lady Rockets were out of position there after having to scramble for the ball. Stephanie Keka on serve. She's the libero for the Angels. Short left. Turk. Back set. Attack Holthus from the back row. Stephanie Holthus. Ay, caramba. Holthus, she's got the power. She's got the swing. If she gets the set, she's going to bring him down. 6-5, 5-6, the Rockets serving. And they lose on the long serve there. Giving away on the service error.
But for Holthus, 4 kills and 8 total attacks already. 0 errors.
I suspect we know where the game's going to go. And first game's going to go. It's going to be running through Holthus. Nice dig there by Stephanie. Back set, Turk, down. Keka made a valiant effort at it, but
well, they're getting the better swings right now. I'll
absolutely
tell you that, Burlington Center.
They're getting much better swings. They're getting higher sets, quite honestly, and that gives them more time to measure it. O'Reilly on serve, cross set, the Angel
cross
attempt.
Court out.
Way court, cross court wide by Alyssa Warren. And now the Lady Rockets on serve, tied up at 7. Riley. Deep left. Vera. Back set. Wyman through the block. The good thing about Lainey Wyman at 6'2 is if she gets up and over, even if she's slightly off balance, she generally has a better angle. And she knocked it off hands. Got the point. 8-7. Here comes Gina Vera on serve for the Angels. Riley. Turk blocked. At the wall. Lainey Wyman. Block Turk on the back row attack.
Had a three-player wall set up that time.
Actually, she was a front row attacker there. She just had a long lead in. Vera. O'Reilly, back set. Holt. Scully, excuse me.
Oh,
Doug, big dig there on the Alyssa Warren slam. And a little dump over there. It looked like that was Megan Zasada. She brings the Rockets back to an 8-9 deficit, down 1 point. Taylor Scully crawls it over. Nice play there. Vera, quick set, Lyman, Doug. But neck violation on Burlington Central. Didn't see who got that one. It was called a little bit late there.
Well, I think they called that on Holthus. I think the official on the far side signaled number one.
Holthus now from the outside. She is rocket fuel right now. She's explosive.
Well, that's where, you know, Joliet Catholic, though, has to feel pretty good. They haven't got good swings, but yet they're still leading right now.
Right. They just have to keep Stephanie Holthus off the ball if they can. Vera with a nice dump over. Oh, what a nice identification. Everybody looking for the big swing from the back, and she just decided to lay it over on the Redbird eye. 11-9 Angels here in game one, the championship of 3A. Alyssa Warren, net serve. Second forced error, unforced error.
You could tell that was a problem from the start of that serve. Off balance,
yeah,
no chance to get over.
She should have just let it drop for a reserve. All right, Megan Zasada on serve, takes a deep position. Jump, floater deep. Vera, quick set, Hickey, down. Katie Hickey, sister of Anne Marie Hickey. Katie the senior, Anne Marie the junior. Got the back row set, hammered it to the left. 12-10 Angels. Jennifer Murphy now subbing back in on serve. Good deep center. Turk, Holthus, once again. She is on fire. No errors. How many attacks now? 12?
Unofficially, let's see, they have, it'd be 6 for 10 right now. For
6 60%. For 10. Looks like an overpass. Vera, smart play there. She got the net, though, on the attempt to keep the overpass. Tried to save it, but she hit the net. And we're tied at 12. Dozens up. Stephanie Holthus on serve. She'll be jumping and hitting. Vera, cross set. Anne-Marie Hickey, no block, and a point.
Well, that was about really the first really good swing that Joliet Catholics had tonight. Cross quarter by their big weapon.
Anne-Marie Hickey, 5'8 outside hitter, only a junior, but she can elevate and she can hit.
Almost
she is
there.
Very strong. Scully dug out on her left side swing. Anne-Marie Hickey dug. Wow, that one almost hit the upside. Scoreboard.
Hickey
Vera
again.
Hickey. This time blocked and hit the floor. Burlington Central. Couldn't get to it. The Angels lead 14-12 here in game one of the championship for 3A.
And Holthus and Hickey, both just juniors.
Keka, junior libero. Scully. Holthus from the back row, tipped. Vera,
Hickey,
Hickey, nice dig there. She attempted to soft it in. Holthus, off tip. Vera, Lyman, runner. Quick set, quick runner. Lainey Wyman drops it down. 15-12.
Yeah, you kind of feel Joliet Catholic.
Kind of need that timeout there. We'll be back in a moment. The Angels leading game one, 15-12 at Redbird Arena. Here off the timeout, Anne-Marie Hickey dug out, but a net violation there.
Well, that was Keka for Joliet Catholic Academy, made a diving attempt on the dig and eventually leads to the point for Joliet Catholic.
Keka libero on serve.
Almost another lift there.
Turk, Scully, off block and down, and the point for the Rockets, breaking a little run there by the Angels, and now the Rockets serving down 13-16. Be Samantha Bones serving, it looks like. Vera, Hickey. Hickey came from the back row on a perfect set by Gina Vera. And there just isn't much stopping her. If she gets that kind of swing at it, you got to block it cleanly. She If you only tip it, it's going to go a long way and usually out of bounds. Hickey, great serve. Overplay, jump ball, won by Alyssa Warren on the great hard serve there. Now there's an example, Anne-Marie Hickey, such a strong hitter. If she can get the jump serve in, it's going to be very tricky to return it. And it was overplayed there, and Warren cleaned up the garbage. Scully, off block. Nice return there. As they got the good clean return on the jump serve, set up the block, and then got the kill. And the Rockets down 14-18. They got to make their move now, though. Caitlin O'Reilly on serve. Vera, cross court. Warren, Doug.
Gonna go long.
And a back bump too long. They made a great dig over there on the far side off Alyssa Warren's hit, but the back bump went just a little too far. A little bit of nerves there. They could have set it up. It was only the second hit. Gina Vera. O'Reilly on the double set there. She had to turn sideways and could not get her body squared. Made a bad pass, and now the Angels up 6, 5 points away from game number one. Nice push over by Turk there, trying to catch advantage of them being off guard. Hickey, soft shot, dug out.
Off free ball, hold.
Yeah, almost a trip there by Samantha Bone. Vera, the back set for Wyman. Doug, cross for Scully. Dug by the Angels, hammered over. Here comes Turk, back set, no, cross set. And a block out there. Turk set Megan Zasada, who got a good clean hit, but on the way back down, the ball struck her and went out of bounds. And the point goes to the Angels, up 21-14, up 7, 4 away from game one. At the wall, Alyssa Warren wins the jump ball with Kay Taylor Scully, and a timeout again. We'll be back in a moment. Redbird Arena, 22. Down 6-7 rather, and a little garbage point there for Stephanie Hovis, an overpass on the serve, and a couple points here for the Rockets, who are down 6, 16-22. They got to keep rolling. Vera now with the cross set. Hickey blocked at the net, but it gets through the block. Zasada couldn't quite control it on the other side of the net, and now the Angels are 2 points away, up 23-16 here in game one. Lainey Wyman on serve. Nice serve. Nobody gets there. Zasada had the hit. Holtis took a look. And the libero, Samantha Bone, was looking the other way, and the ball fell. Game point. Wyman, deep. Turk, long cross set. Holtis, dug out. Hammered back. Holtis. She takes a tumble to the floor there. That's a painful point.
Well, yeah, you notice how they're setting up defensively. They have one up front, and they had five in back on that last serve.
Wow. If I see Stephanie Holthus coming at me and I'm a single blocker, I'm asking for help or I'm asking for a place on the bench. Still down, game point. Blocked at the wall. Net violation on the Angels, number 12, Claire Randage. So the Rockets still hanging around. They're down six, but they can afford no mistakes. They have to score all six. Vera, back set. Hickey blocked at the wall. Stephanie Holt is doing it on both sides of the net. 19-24. If nothing else, the Lady Rockets are establishing that they are not going to go easy in this game.
Good serve.
Vera, back set. Hickey, call just barely over the outstretched arms of Emily Moxas. And game one goes to the Joliet Catholic Angels, 25-19. They put it away with a big run in the middle of the game, and they held on there for a 25-19 victory.
Applause for the band from St. Francis. Central will begin the serve in the second game. This is Taylor Scully.
Service error. Not a good start if you're a Lady Rocket fan or a Lady Rocket team member.
Well, they made a nice little decent rally late. I tell you, even though the big swings they got early on, it was just the steady play of Joliet Catholic that won out in the end.
Oh, man. Awesome swing out there. Looked like Holfus.
I tell you, she's had the most impressive. Jacobs, we saw from AC Central, get some big swings. But I tell you, Holfus, the elevation tonight and the swing, the extension, has been pretty impressive.
If they had a power-o-meter, I think she would win that one. Outside Anne-Marie Hickey. She's no slouch herself. As she hit the line just from the inside the antenna there.
Seven kills and 13 total attacks for Hickey. Holtis has nine kills, 16 total attacks, no errors.
Hard to adjust to the serve when it hits the net there. And the carry call gives the point on the serve to the Angels. Jennifer Murphy continues on serve. Stephanie Holt is on the backside runner. Man, when she gets elevated, she just is a thing of grace up there. She just absolutely gets up and hammers it.
58% now, her heading percentage. 10 kills, 17 total attack.
Sasada, deep serve, just deep enough to be out. Good choice there by the libero, Stephanie Keka. She knew it was going out, and she was right by about 8 inches. Keka now on serve. Angels up 4-2. Great serve. Turk, Holthus, Doug, Vera, Hickey.
Oh,
push
what
point.
A slash.
Hickey was right in front of us when she made that decision. You could see her looking down the line, and then she just pushed it to the corner all the way on the other side of the net. No chance for that one.
Yeah, just hung in the air perfectly.
Turk off the dig there. Nice backswing from Audrey Dukic. And she was not dug out by the Angels, although two players went at it, made a nice attempt. And it's 3-5 Rockets on serve, and Stephanie Holthus on the jump serve coming up. Great serve, dug out by Hickey. Back to Hickey, dumped over. Nice, what a save there by Audrey Dukic. Hickey, push point. Turk, Scully, blocked at the net. Not sure that actually ever cleared, but it doesn't matter. It fell to the floor harmlessly anyway. And the Angels get the point, and it's Anne-Marie Hickey on serve.
Serve.
A garbage point dug out there. Vera, the push point to the corner. Man, did she pick the corner. She hit the absolute end of the corner there. Didn't even bother looking for a set. She knew everybody on Burlington Central was on her side, and she pushed it to the corner. Hickey, service error. I got to tell you, though, she absolutely hammers the ball. She takes everything she's got and puts it into her swing. I suspect she will be extremely highly recruited next year as a senior to play volleyball at a D1 school. Even though she's 5'8", 5'9", she's got power and lift. At the net there, Taylor Scully on the bad return of serve, hammers down the garbage point, and the Rockets now at 5-7. Dukic on serve. And the floater rolls right and out. And the Angels get a freebie, and they're up 8-5.
That's two freebies they've already given up early in this match. That's a killer when you lose game one. 25-19, down 8-5.
Vera. O'Reilly, the second setter. And through the block, nice dig out there by Kekka. And just long from the back row.
I can tell that did Joliet
we're blocked from over here. It looked like Stephanie Kekka had a legitimate beef that it fell on the line, but we are, of course, in a very bad position, and the referee is in the best position. Vera attempting to push over, and this time she does get the point. I got to tell you, Gina Vera looks like she operates at a different level here. She knows she has the time. It's like things are in slow motion, and she moves in fast motion. The whole court was open, she just picked it out.
Yeah, that's three kills for her now in this game.
Off block there from the outside. Molly Turk got a nice set, and she had a single block. It looked like it was Katie Hickey, and she got it off Hickey's hands for the kill. Nice serve. No return there. That was a great attempt by Kekka, but that ball was absolutely hammered on a big top spin, and she just pancaked it to the right and out of play. 8-9, the Rockets crawling back. Vera, cross set short, blocked. Vera again, this time Hickey. Short, Doug, Turk. Doug out on the setter push. Turk, back set. Zasada, Doug. Hickey, cross set. Warren, off touch and out. Alyssa Warren got the cross set, and she hit it off the touch. The set, the block didn't get there fast enough. And the Angels get the point, and they're up two again, 10-8. Angels deep. Turk, quick set. Holthus, looked like she doubled it. Yep. First time we've seen Turk make a set error here in the game, or in the match. Warren. Running up. Turk sets Holthus down. Oh, Stephanie Holthus. Number one in the number one attack player today for the Burlington Central Lady Rockets. I'm not sure what she's hitting, but it's good, and she's on fire.
10 of 19 now with one air.
Vera cross set Hickey. Off. Just like that. Hofus number one, Hickey number one.
9 of 17 for Hickey with two errors. Gretchen Holtis 11 of 20 now, one error, 50%.
Oh. Holtis. That was a great save by Molly Turk to have an underhand set there. She gave it about 3 feet above the net. It gave Holtis plenty of time to get there. And if Stephanie Holtis gets that look, that's usually a good look for her and a bad look for the opponent. Zasada, good serve. Vera, quick set Hickey. Hickey dug, but out. Man, that's got to be something if you're looking down the barrel of Anne-Marie Hickey's slam. The Angels up 13-10 here in game two, and they won the first game. If they can close the points out here, they are state champions in 3A. Turk, Stolfus. Holtis, an unforced error as she knocked it out of bounds. She might have tickled the net there a little bit on her, not on her swing, but on the attack. Yeah, and that might have ticked the ball out.
Second attack error for Holtis.
Ooh, that ball was going long. Turk, back set, Shelley.
Good dig.
Dug out. Nice save there. Turk dumped over, dug out. Vera, push to the corner. Nobody there.
Well, Murphy.
Tina Vera, she's knowing what she's doing. And a timeout for the Rockets, down 15-10. We'll be back in a moment here at Red Bird Arena.
Whatever your insurance and investment needs, we can help. Country Financial, a proud sponsor of the Illinois High School Association and the 2008 IHSA Girls Volleyball State Championship broadcast.
Central. Stephanie Holtis will serve. The block by Eleni Wyman. Service in point, Joliet Catholic.
Angels 16-11, up five, nine away from a state championship. Turk, back set. Off touch, I think. No touch. That might have been something else I heard down there. Audrey Dukic sent it wide. The Angels now up six and 8 points away from a state championship. Hickey. Turk. Holtis on the dump, picked up. Vera, underhand set, Hickey. Black back row attack, legal and played.
Net violation
on Turk there. And Jim, I think the Joliet Catholic Angels are exactly where they want to be. They are getting everybody in the game. And when they need a big hit, it's number one, Anne-Marie Hickey on serve. An ace serve there for Anne-Marie Hickey. Almost an unplayable serve there. She hammered it down.
Well, no doubt this match starting to get away from Burlington Central now with one timeout remaining. They play on here. Wow.
Oh, she double set it. Wouldn't have mattered. A great return of Anne-Marie Hickey's serve, but that was, I think, Taylor Scully, who didn't have a good handle on the serve there, and she muffed it. And now the Angels are up nine and only 5 points away from a state championship.
Make it
and better. Another one, and you can feel it now. Burlington Central calls a timeout, but it may be too little and too late here at Red Bird Arena as the Angels are up 10, 21-11. game two of the 3A championship.
Ace for Hickey. Point, Joliet Catholic.
It's fine.
Hey, sweet.
Ball is out. Service and point, Burlington Central. Into the lineup for the Rockets, number 18, Caitlin O'Brien. Now serving, Audrey Jukic.
Ace, and then she dropped the ball long on the next serve. So she got one and gave one away. And then at the net there, the Angels were not able to clear it. It was blocked at the wall. The Rockets down 13-22. They got to score everything, and they got to do it right now. Vera, back set for Wyman. Off touch. A back runner for Lainey Wyman, and the block turned it sideways. There was nobody there to pick it up. The Angels are 2 points away from a state championship here in 3A. Vera on the serve. O'Reilly dumped over Scully. Hickey, Warren. Net violation. Not sure who got in the net there.
Match point.
Here it is.
Match point.
Here is championship point. 3A championship on the line. Gina Vera to serve. And if it comes back here, you can bet it's going to be Anne Marie Hickey getting the chance to slam it down. Vera dumps it over, but in fact it's Doug. O'Reilly, Turk, right there on the line. Woo! Man, did she shave that close. The official was right there. He had the perfect look. It was right on the line. He had no hesitation. Boom. 14-24, the Rockets must put 10 points in a row on the board, or they will be second place, and the Angels will claim the state championship. Deep serve. Vera. Quick set, Lyman, Doug. Not over though, and the Joliet Catholic Angels on a great play in the back row that doesn't quite make it, claim their state championship in 3A, and they're going wild. The Angels play it heavenly here in game number two, and they win in two games, 25-19, 25-14, over a talented, but not quite talented enough team from Burlington Central. The Lady Rockets play their hearts out. But the Angels had the bigger weapons. And number one, Anne Marie Hickey, the big weapon of them all for the Joliet Catholic Angels. She and Gina Vera, the setter, awesome. And take the state championship in two games. And in just a couple of minutes, we'll be doing the state championship awards here for Class 3A. And then it'll be on to our final set of matches, the 4A consolations and state championship.
Now the celebration on for Joliet Catholic, their second state title. They also won it all just a few years back in 2003, beat Barrington in the state title match. Finished third in 2006, fourth in 2005, so they've been on a pretty good run since 1998. And congratulations to Coach Christine Scheibe and the Joliet Catholic program, 39-3, state champs in 3A in 2008. They made pretty quick work of Burlington Central, 25-19. 25-15, but you look at Burlington Central, congratulations to them. Best ever finish for Burlington Central out of Kane County in the Big Northern Conference, finishing state runner-up at 35-7. But Anne Marie Hickey, just a junior, 10 kills, 2 attack errors, 19 total attacks. hitting percentage 421. Holtis had some big swings early, 13 kills, 3 attack errors, 25 total attacks, hitting at 40%.
At this time, please meet the Grizzlies of Peyton High School, who finished the season in fourth place. The Chicago Public Schools sports coordinator, Cindy Irvin. Principal, Ellen Estrada. Athletic Director, Thomas Cook. Head Coach, Joel Anderson. Assistant Coach, Casey Feeney. And the players, number one, Lauren Lee. Number two, Grace Zara. Number four, Liz Hoppenstead. Number five, Elise Rodriguez. Number six, Mary. Number six, Mary Faines. Number seven, Nora Banizak. Number nine, Roxanne Rivera. Number 11, Amy Banzak. Number 12, Brianne Bradley. Number 13, Michelle Schultz. Number 14, Ailey Mason. And number 15, Courtney Cunningham. The Grizzlies of Walter Payton College Prep School. And now, let's meet the Knights of Modern Day High School in Breeze, who finished the season in third place. The Modern Day head coach is Fred Rockers. Assistant coach, Chad Rockers. And now the players. Number 10, Samantha Bedard. Number 11, Allison Miller. Number 12, Courtney Crocker. Number 13, Abby Winter. Number 14, Kaylee Buckman. Number 15, Alyssa Hitpass. Number 16, Nicole Streaker. Number 17, Maria Gebke. Number 18, Brooke Schulte. Number 20, Adria Lampe. Number 21, Laura Tolley. Number 22, Ashley Rockers. Number 23, Tabitha Albers. Number 25, Kayla Everscared. Number 25, Morgan Dahl. The scorekeeper
Lydia Cool. And the manager, Paige Hyman. And now, let's meet the Rockets of Burlington Central, who finished the season in second place. The superintendent, Dr. Bradley Hawk. Principal David Olson. Athletic Director Dan Cliff. Trainer Nick Kruckenberg. The head coach, Marvin Levitt. Assistant coach, Lindsey Johnson. Assistant coach, Carrie Jimenez. Assistant coach, Jennifer Waltras. And now the players. Number one, Stephanie Holtes. Number two, Sydney Sand. Number three, Audrey Jukish. Number five, Samantha Bone. Number six, Emily Moxness. Number seven, Megan Zazada. Number nine, Stephanie Sapinski. Number 11, Katie Molesky. Number 12, Taylor Scully. Number 14, Kaylee Swearingen. Number 16, Molly Turk. Number 18, Caitlin O'Reilly. Assistant coach, PJ McKinney. Manager, Skylar Swearingen. And now, let's meet the Angels of Joliet Catholic, who finished the season in first place. The president, Sister Faith Zembalanchek. Principal, Jeffrey Buds. The girls' athletic director, Tina Kinsella. Trainer, Mark Pilara. Head coach, Christine Scheibe. Assistant coach, Aaron Douglas. Assistant coach, Mary Lou Catalani. Assistant coach, Nick Wagner. Assistant coach, Kathy Steck. Assistant coach, Kara Gruskles. And now the players. Number one, Anne-Marie Hickey. number two, Stephanie Barrichello. Number three, Gina Vera. Number four, Katie Hickey. Number five, Lauren Robertson. Number six, Stephanie Kekka. Number seven, Jennifer Murphy. Number eight, Katie Shamestead. Number nine, Brittany Budmeister. Number 11, Elisa Warren. I'm sorry, that was 10. 11, Lainey Wyman. Number 12, Claire Randich. Number 13, Jordan Earl. And number 14, Vanessa Owusu. And now, will Coach Joel Anderson and the members of the team from Peyton High School please step forward to accept your fourth place trophy? And now, will Fred Rockers and his team from Modern Day please step forward to receive your third place trophy? Coach Marvin Levitt and the team from Burlington Central, please step forward to receive your second place trophy. And Coach Christine Scheibe and the team from Joliet Catholic Academy accept your championship trophy.